Hope you all are doing well. So today I'm gonna tell you how you can send an email via Bamboo. And the main thing, you know, what I've been struggling. So what was my requirement is I want to send an email including some attachments. So I have tried so many things and, you know, at last I come up with one solution which worked for me. So hope it's gonna help you people also if you're looking for the same thing. So what you have to do, you have to add a task. So as like Jenkins in Bamboo, there is nothing called straightforward. You can, you know, install an email plugin and in that you can configure. So here what we are doing, we are using this script, shell script to, you know, send out the email. So what I'm gonna do, just add this task. Now, you know, you can description, you can give the name of your task. So for like this task is basically I'm configuring for getting the report. So I have wrote execution report in email. So after this, you have to add this commands to your shell script. I'm going to explain you like what is this command and what are the use of each of these lines. Okay, so this is for just to like, you know, take this thing as a bash execution command. After that, you might have seen this, what I have entered cd. This is the path of the file which you want to add as an attachment. So you have to make sure you are under the same path. And the file attachment equal to, I want to attach a file called process.html, which is present under this path, test execution under HTML report. Under that file is available. So in two, you can, you know, add the list of the people whom you want to send the email. In CC, like if you want to keep some people in CC, you just pass their name here. After that, what we are doing, we are converting into base64 format. So you don't need to change all these things, just keep it like this. You might have noticed they are from Shashi Kantra. So whoever will get that email, in that it will come like it is coming from Shashi Kantra. Okay, so all these things you just need to keep it same. This is the body of your email, so whatever you want in your body you can add same thing here. Yeah, if you have noticed that line number 14 I have commented. So if you want to, you know, get the notification if someone has read that email, so you can, you know, uncomment it. In my case I don't want, so that's the reason I have commented it. And the most at last, once this command has been over, so I have written a command to send the email. So send mail is the command. That to is the whom you want to share, that to list. So you might have seen I have already declared a variable called to. So I am passing the value of that to, and the output will go, this EML file will pass to that. So we have created this EML file here. This is a complete code of creating that EML file till here. And at last command is remove. It's what I am doing, see, it's every time we'll generate a EML file. So whenever this task will execute it, so after my task mail has been sent, I am deleting that EML file. So once you have added all this command, just save this task and run your job. It will help you to get an email along with an attachment. Hope you find it easy and useful for yourself, and I'm going to give this command in the description so you can take it from there. Thank you.